in a world of disappointing dinners and second-rate desserts, one man dared to follow his heart, his quest to find a food fit for the gods for as long as it takes.